Hi, my name's Brittany, and I'm excited to introduce you to Shark's newest innovation, the Air Purifier 6. This air purifier gives me the confidence and peace of mind with real-time feedback, so I always understand the quality of air that's circulating in my home. The Shark Air Purifier 6 has a unique 6-fan technology to deliver a fast, efficient, and quiet clean every time. This is Shark's most powerful air purifier with the ability to clean extra large rooms. Today, I'm going to show you how to assemble and use the Shark Air Purifier 6. To get started, choose an area of your home to set up your unit. Shark recommends placing it in a room where you spend most of your time to get the maximum cleaning benefit, like your living room, bedroom, or kitchen. Once you find the perfect spot, make sure the unit is placed on a flat and level surface near an outlet. For maximum airflow, keep the unit at least 3 inches away from the wall, and make sure that none of the vents are blocked by furniture or other items in your home. When finding a home for your air purifier, you also want to make sure that the front screen faces away from the wall. That way, you can see the air quality display from wherever you're standing. I like to keep my air purifier in the kitchen, which helps capture cooking smells and smoke. You may notice a yellow caution sign on the top screen. This is to alert you to remove the filter from its protective packaging before plugging in the unit. Follow these steps to do so. First, remove the filter cover. To do this, press down on the tabs at the top of the filter cover and pull it towards you. The filter will be in its original protective packaging. Remove the filter from the unit and then remove the packaging. Next, place the filter back into the unit and reinstall the filter cover. You'll hear the filter cover snap into place when it's properly secure. Then, plug in your unit and turn it on by pressing the power button on the top control panel. You can also use the remote that comes with your Shark Air Purifier 6. Once the unit is powered on, it'll begin a short calibration to assess your air quality. After a few seconds, the calibration will be complete. At this point, both the top and front display will show the air quality, and you can begin to customize the settings on your unit. If you decide to move your air purifier to another area of your home, make sure to turn it off, unplug it from the wall, and use both handles on the top to carry it to its new location. It's also important to keep the top of your air purifier clear of any items and keep liquids away from the device to prevent damage. With the Shark Air Purifier 6, you can feel confident that your home is getting the clean it deserves. Looking for more cleaning tips? Visit us at sharkclean.com.